So what are we going to do today, Peter?
Going to kite Barracks School.
We're going to kite Barracks School, people.
Yeah, it looks pretty good too, and they're really promising today.
Cool. You're going to go out first?
Yep.
All right.
I can start.
I'll help you pump your kite up, and if you do real good and it looks great, I'll have video coming from him with the GoPro. He'll have the chest mount on, and then he'll go from that to maybe the wrist mount, and then from that maybe to the head mount. So right after this, the video you'll see is coming from Peter from Poland.
That makes it worthwhile, huh?
Hey everybody, we're at Barracks Beach. I'm gonna let Peter go out first, like I was saying just a second ago. He's got the GoPro on, so we're gonna get him started. Matter of fact, I gotta stop this so I can launch
the colors.
Hey everybody, this is Buddy. You ain't gonna believe it, but Peter's fixing to go out with my GoPro.
Buddy, can you give me a hand? The lines get tangled. There is a mess. Okay, great, thank you. We'll be right back.
if you can hear me or not. The wind's blowing from this direction right in my face. But I enjoyed it, but at the same time, we're talking about in terms of the angle. This is different than Burwood Beach, and I had a harder time trying to stay upwind. I was able to come in on this side, which is good, but it ain't great. I actually need a few meters more and come in on this side, and then it would have been easier to land the kite. But hey, we live and we learn. I may go out one more time, so we'll see. We live by the water speeching, chasing our crazy dreams, hoping that the bridge won't cave in, so now we'll let it all go free. Cambridge to Boston, lives in a world she's lost in, victim of compromise.
Sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes.